On today's video of 100% Maces, we are doing the Tarkatan colony. We're mostly going to use Tanya in this video, unless we have to use other characters for clues as we continue on the grind for level 35 Tanya. Hope y'all's day is going well. Hopefully this video makes it better for y'all. Tomorrow will be the Fire Temple. Then the next day will be the Living Forest. Then finally will be Jang Sung's Laboratory. This first clue, you gotta use the Sub-Zero cameo and do his first fatality, first and only fatality, to get this clue unlocked.
Can she? Melina's bestie. Action!
action!
Tanya.
Hope you're enjoying the video so far. Don't forget, when you're doing tower invasions, do brutalities and get you the most XP at the end of them. Just a reminder, whenever you're doing these towers to mine which portal gang or deeds, Mesa towers, do brutalities, everyone. To get extra XP. If you're still trying to level characters. Yeah!
fatality. Tanya wins.
Like, as you can see, I'm level 34 with Tanya. Ephraim's tower should be halfway level 35. And then all I got left is Kenshi. And I can play whoever I want after Kenshi until Ermac comes out. And Janet Cage, of course. I still gotta level up Janet Cage when she comes out in 2 weeks. Potentially 2 weeks. Could be three. Since NRS has been delaying things a lot. So. But I will be getting Janet Cage to level 15. We're doing mostly brutalities in this tower. Let's see how much XP I got. Look at that. Halfway to 35 in one tower. Yeah, 5,000 XP for that. That's pretty good, actually. For this season. So always do brutalities when doing towers. Just a heads up.
All things end, even you.
Brutality. Tanya wins. Flawless victory. Ambush. Rico. Action! daddy issues. Survive!
Force field! Force field! Force field!
Peacemaker wins. World's next top matron. Action!
And there we go, 100% of Tarkatan Colony. If you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like and subscribe, and I'll be back tomorrow with the Fire Temple. We're gonna do one every day till we finish. It's one a day. Appreciate the support on this series. See you next time.